Hi, this is Joseph Tan here from goodmonday.com. Why high performance is insufficient? You really need something more. Please don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that high performance is not important, but it is not sufficient because you need sustainable performance as well. Because if performance is high and it's not sustainable, eventually it will fizzle out. I'd like to introduce the dual track towards high performance that is sustainable. The first track is the track of operations. This is a track that we are familiar with. There is, however, a second track, and this second track is called the track of ownership. Let's find out what each of these tracks really mean. In the operational track, we want to achieve high performance by focusing on measurements. That's why we set a KPI. That's why we set performance indicators, because we want to measure how far along we have come in the process towards achieving our performance goal. However, in ownership, not only is measurement important, we also look at motivation. Yes, motivation. Measurements may help you to get your processes right, but motivation has to do with the people who operate the process. If people were to come to work with just focusing on the processes, you may have their hands and feet, but you might not have their hearts and mind, because hearts and mind is a motivational issue. So you need to ask yourself, in your regular meetings with your team members or employees, do you just always talk about measurement, or do you focus on how you can motivate your people at the heart and mind level? Secondly, high performance from an operational standpoint has to do with what needs to be done. There is a checklist on what needs to be accomplished. However, in the ownership track, we talk about why this should be accomplished. We talk about the reasons why certain things need to be done. In the what, you will talk about the statistics, the numbers, but in the why, you talk about the stories. You need to inspire your people as to why they should take ownership towards achieving the results. Because we as human beings, we are wired to achieve meaning in whatever we do. And if the storytelling is lacking and we are just focusing on the numbers, the work itself becomes less meaningful and there is less ownership, while operation might still be there. So it might lead on to high performance that is not sustainable. Why? Because the heart and mind is missing. Thirdly, there's this area of defining the job description. And defining the job description is important because it describes what a particular person is responsible to do. However, in the ownership track, we need to focus on another piece of document called the talent description. Do you know the talent of each of the individual team members in your group? Because as human beings, we are all unique. We need, first of all, to be treated as individuals before we are employees. Do you know how the different talent in your group comes together in a synergistic way to create ownership that achieves performance that is sustainable? The job description talks about productivity, whereas the talent description talks about personal growth. When the employee grows, when the individual grows, the company will also grow. If your high performance is just performance focusing on productivity and the company grows, but the employee does not grow, sooner or later there will be a growth development gap and the performance becomes unsustainable when people feel burnt out and fizzle out in the long run. So while you are on the track, on this train, towards the goal of achieving high performance, do not neglect the sustainability part. While there is the track of operations, do remember that there is the track of ownership as well. It's not just about measurements, it's also about motivation. It's not just about what you do, but why you do what you do. It's not just about having a job description, but do you know the individual talent description of your team members? When you have both operations and ownership working in tandem with each other, you have a positive phenomena happening. And this positive phenomena is called engagement. Engagement is the crucial linking factor between operations and ownership. And when both of them are working in tandem with each other, you will indeed have high performance that is not only realistic, but you have a high performance that is sustainable in the long run. And this is the type of results that we should all aim towards. Think about it. This is Joseph Tan here from goodmonday.com. If you're interested to find out more about my leadership development programs and services, check out the website, goodmonday.com. I also conduct online coaching services. Check it out at goodmonday.com/coaching. And I look forward to having a conversation with you then. Thanks for watching.